Now I'm putting out the fire with a pocket full.